Why, Clyde? Why did you do it?
I don't know.
You've got a whole school here, Clyde, okay? You got over 300 people that need to use the boys' room. And you decide you're going to be a comedian, okay? And pinch one off in the urinal. And leave it laying there for everyone to have to look at. Okay, you think it's funny. But nobody else does. They got to walk in that bathroom and see your ranted duke propped up against the back of the urinal like a brown rag doll.
Mr. Macky, Clyde's parents are here.
Okay, that's good. Let's see what your mom and dad have to say about your little poopscapade.